Hi, I'm Dr. Premila Naidu, pediatric dentist from the clinic called as Small Bites, an exclusive dental clinic for children from Indiranagar, Bangalore. Tooth decay is the second most common disease in children after common cold. So it becomes very important to understand how we as parents and pediatric dentists can prevent it together. The first thing and the most common cause of cavities in children, especially the toddler age group, 1 to 3 years of age, is due to improper feeding habits. So first thing to do is wean the child of bottle or breastfeed, especially at night. And if you plan to continue it, after every feed, the teeth or the gum pad have to be wiped clean. The second important point is to make sure the child gets into the habit of brushing the teeth twice daily. Parents must assist the child or brush the child's teeth at this age group, and eventually after 3.5-4 years, just supervise the child into the proper brushing habits. The third thing is, after every meal, whatever the child eats, the parents have to wipe the child's teeth clean. A regular visit to a dentist at least once in 4 months will really help in identifying cavities at an early age and help prevent the further decay.